What's up, everybody? Timbo Biggins here. Today we're on the back roads of New Mexico, in Broadview, New Mexico right now. This is the Lone Dove Gallery. Today, seeing what cool places and cool things we can see in video. Stuff out here on the porch. Right here off of historic Route 66. Eastern part of New Mexico. Right over here by the state line, Texas state line. Table made out of an old door. Gusting out here. Gusting pretty hard today. Call anywhere in the U.S. for 25 cents a minute on the old payphone. This used to be the old post office, it says. Pretty good shape. It's like they bricked the front door in right there. Here's the old International Harvester dealership. Cool old truck there on the side. The old IH sign still up there. office over there. Pretty good shape. How long this has been shut down, but it looks like quite a while. Unfortunately, can't see in. They've got the windows painted over. Everything's boarded up. Or evaporative cooler there. Little barn over here on the side. How cool is that? Some old abandoned houses. cooler there.
Wow.
Look at that. Hello? Here's an old kitchen. Bunch of old tumbleweed stacked up here in the corner. Not much here, pretty well gutted. That looks like a little stage. You know what, this might have been the little bar and dance hall back here. Bet it was. That's where the band set up right there.
Wow.
Guarantee there's a rattlesnake there in that pile of tumbleweeds, probably. Would bet you. Expecting this. This is the old ghost town community of Wheatland, New Mexico. Here's the old school here. Sure would like to go inside there and video, but it's fenced off. Gated off and fenced off. So I'm going to do my best to video it from outside the fence. It is super cool. That's going to do it from the back roads of New Mexico. Cool little ghost towns out here. Appreciate you watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit the notifications bell. Be sure and tune in for my next video. Hope everybody's having a great day. Thanks for watching.